The Evolution of Zoos and Aquariums. From Record Keeping to Data Science. Since the 1800s, zoos and aquariums have recognized the importance of keeping good animal records. But keeping good data is only part of the equation. The real value comes from understanding and interpreting that data to make better decisions, such as finding answers to animal care questions like, how do I know if the newly acquired penguin group is healthy? What should I feed them and how frequently? How can I track the water quality of my tanks across multiple shifts? What are the best medicines to use for my sick giraffe? How do I find a breeding partner for my animal who is critically endangered? Is my female nurse shark too old to breed? Successful animal care depends on applying the best actions possible for long-term animal health and survival. As a nonprofit serving our community, Species 360 continues to advance knowledge sharing for excellent animal care and conservation. Every day, more than 1,070 members all over the world generate streams of data into Species 360 ZIMS in real time, yielding important new insights on best practice animal care. Insights that are even more accessible due to common data standards developed by hundreds of experts in the worldwide zoo and aquarium community. And as our reach extends into more and more countries, our data on critical species grows exponentially. Simply put, Species 360 is the deepest knowledge base you can tap into to find the right answers to manage and care for your living collection. Finding the right answers is becoming even more critical as wild populations continue to dwindle and zoos and aquariums become our last refuges and a driving force for conservation. The key to preserving the genetic diversity of these threatened species is sharing information and knowledge. As our members lead the way in meeting conservation goals, Species 360 ZIMS aids many of their efforts to preserve wildlife gene banks, breed and reintroduce animals to their habitats, and manage critically endangered populations. Because connected, we can make a difference. To find out more, visit www.species360.org. Species 360, global information serving conservation.